Congratulations to you and to your families on this amazing accomplishment, and know that you continue to make Carondelet proud. First up, Nicole Patoni, UC Riverside Tents. Nicole is a four-year varsity tennis line one starter and also a four-year Carondelet tennis MVP. She won the United States Marine Corps Distinguished Athlete Award, recognizing a student athlete that exhibits the personal traits of courage, poise, self-confidence, and leadership while performing as a varsity athlete. She's also among the top 100 girls in the 18 and under division, according to Northern California's USTA rankings. Nicole chose UC Riverside not only for its Division I athletics, but also for its strong academic standards and diverse student population. Nicole is as fierce in the classroom as she is on the court, and she's most interested in Riverside's medical program. Nicole, you are a woman of heart. These next four soccer players are part of a group of 10 varsity soccer seniors that really make up the heart of the varsity soccer program. This season, I'm constantly impressed and inspired by this team, and they consistently remind me of what sisterhood really means. If you haven't had the opportunity to see these girls in action, I encourage you to come to next week's senior night. We'll be playing Thursday against Cal High and celebrating our seniors at 5:30 and kickoff at 6. Next up, Jade Rafalo. Jade is a four-year varsity letter winner and EBAL All-League First Team 2015. She's the captain of the current varsity team and noted by her coaches as someone who can single-handedly change the outcome of the game. She's a four-year high honor roll student and a four-year NCS scholar athlete. Jade chose Portland State not only because of the beautiful Pacific Northwest weather, but also because of their Division I soccer program and their solid academic program. Upon visiting, Jade immediately fell in love with the city of Portland and felt an immediate connection with the coaches and the players. Jade, you are a woman of heart. Next up, Madame President Maddie Duncan. Varsity soccer letterman, EBAL All-League Second Team in 2015, and a four-year NCS scholar athlete. She's a National Honor Society member, California Scholarship Federation member, and a nominee for the Olympic Club's All-Year Award for Leadership, Community Service, and Athletics. She's also part of the ECNL Mustangs soccer team, who finished as a national finalist, and she's also an Olympic development player. Maddie chose Purdue for the variety of leadership and service opportunities afforded to their student athletes. She will be participating in the John Wooden Leadership Institute, which has a public service component each year. She also looks forward to playing soccer in the Big Ten with a phenomenal new coaching staff and participating in the Wooden Institute while attending the Cranard School of Management. Maddie, you are a woman of faith. Four-year NCS scholar athlete, and EBAL All-League player in 2013, 14, and 15. She's garnered national team experience at the under-14 and under-15 levels, and is also an Olympic development player. She was also named a top George soccer second team All-American in 2015. Kaylee chose the University of Southern California because of its elite academic program as well as its rich athletic tradition. She knows that she will be able to grow and learn as a student and a competitive athlete, all while experiencing all that college has to offer. Kaylee, you are a woman of heart. Yes. And last but not least, Brooke Fee. Brooke is a four-year varsity soccer letter winner, EBAL All-League second team in 2014, and EBAL All-League first team in 2015. She received the All-North Coast Section Junior Player of the Year honors in 2015, and she was named to the top George soccer all-winter all-regional team for Northern California. Brooke chose the University of Michigan because it was the perfect combination of everything she was looking for in school. Michigan has excellent academics, a renowned athletic program, great school pride, and has a great college town. Brooke, you are a woman of courage. All right, now is the big moment. We're gonna give these girls a countdown from five, and then they'll stop. So countdown is five.